Hello students, welcome back to our online class. My name is Teacher Karen and for today's topic is about the scientific method. So this subject is science grade 2. Okay, so are you ready? All right, let's get started. All right, so let us study about the scientific method. Okay, so we use scientific method to search for scientific knowledge. The scientific method has 5 steps. So remember, there are 5 steps. Okay, so that is asking a question, making a hypothesis, gathering information, studying the information, and drawing a conclusion. So those are the 5 scientific method. Okay, so we have here an activity. But before that, we are going to study more about the scientific method. All right. So scientists use the scientific method to find answer to their questions. They also use the scientific method to learn about the world around them. Okay, so the scientific method is being used by the scientists to find answers to their questions. All right, so there are 5 steps in the scientific method. So number 1, asking a question. In this step, we ask a question about things that we want to know. So you are going to ask a question. For example, you are curious about a red ant. Okay, so you are going to ask a question. What does a red ant look like? Right. Number 2, making a hypothesis. So in this step, we use information that we already know to get some answers to our questions. Okay, so you can say, red ant has a red body. Okay, and in number 3, gathering information. In this step, we observe, we explore, or we experiment to get more information. Okay, so for you to get more information, you need to gather. Okay, let's say, for example, you are curious about the red ant. So you can use or you can get a magnifying glass and search for an ant. Then you can observe and you can explore about red ants. Okay? All right, number 4, studying the information. In this step, we look into the information we have and try to understand it so that we can explain what we have found to others. Okay, so if you are finished gathering the information, you are going to study. All right, next, the last one is drawing a conclusion. So in this step, we use the information we have to check if they are the same as the answer we guessed before. Okay, so you are going to use the information and then you draw, for example, the red ant has red body, 6 legs. And then you can check whether your hypothesis and your conclusion match together. All right. Okay, so those are the 5 scientific methods. So again, those are asking question, making a hypothesis, gathering information, studying the information, drawing a conclusion. All right, so let's move on to your activity. The instruction is fill in the blanks with the given phrases. Okay, so we have here the choices. So for example, number 1, when Harry watches a bird using binoculars and tries to know more about bird, it is? All right, so what scientific method is that? Very good. It is gathering information. The answer for number 1 is gathering information. All right, so it's your turn to answer number two and number three. So number two says, when Lisa is curious why birds can fly, it is blank. Number three, when Tony tries to guess that birds can fly because they have wings, it is blank. Okay, right, so that ends our lesson for today. I hope you understand about the scientific method. So thank you so much for watching. Have a nice day and bye-bye.